Stockwood Park, beta testing by AC. I've played this in real life. It is about an hour and a half down the road from me, just off the M1. That was awful. That was really bad. Snatched right at that. That wasn't the best either. Right. The blanket fell down. Keeps falling down. It's only temporary. 9. Let's get it up there. 9. A little dink up there. Nice. That was nice. That was nice.
It's nice.
Nice course as well. Not much about it. But you can go for it. Right, come on, get a decent drive. Half decent drive. Go for it. Let's get one out there. Caught it, but sent it a little bit to the right. We're taking an old three-wood and hoping for the best. Well, I never. Straight off the tree. Beta test it. We've got to test all of it. We know the colliders are all right. He's asking a lot coming out of the rough. Asking a lot of that. 66. Why do I think a 100 yard club only needs, I mean, you've got to give it at least 3/4. I mean, that's the thing. Still got to give it 3/4. That's a long wedge and all. What's an idiot? I wonder it here off the roof. Right. I'm practicing as well as testing. Thank you. Mevo got it way high, didn't it? Mevo got it flying for bogey. Now, here's the thing. If my tees end up over that side, it's normally a bad hit. Don't ask me why, I ain't got a clue. But if they go over that side of the room, it's normally a bad hit. See what I mean? That was a good hit. That was a good hit. I mean, T went in front of me. What's that all about? Push a pitching wedge to it. Pitching wedge. 80. Oh, 80. Nice. Nice shot. Nice shot. Could turn out better, but it was a nice shot. Five foot. Six one up. Wow, even that's short. Hit the screen, we like a 12. We like anything. Hit the screen. No, wasn't enough. Bogey! Wasn't enough. You can literally just go for it with the driver. That was high. Clubhead speed down. That was high. And clubhead speed down. Look, you can tell it's high because it's 316. It was high in the air, loads of spin. Right, 5 iron is a 5 iron. pulled it. Not doing your course any justice, am I, AC? Struggling a bit. Tell I'm struggling because I don't do things like that. So let's not think about it. Let's just play the rest of the hole out. Rest of the holes out and see where we go. Great looking course. Done a great job. Right, if you pitch and wedge ain't going far. Nine iron ain't going far. Try this. Full blown pitch and wedge, see where it goes. That's... Oh my lord. What? That pitching wedge went 105. Yards. That's not a pitching wedge. Five yards out of deep rough, it has to go. You have to give it some. Why am I hitting the roof? Why am I hitting the roof with these shots? It's just, it's not my natural golf. I don't get it. What was that? Sandwich. Don't know, keep going. It's okay, but it's not right. Nice shot. Oh, come on, Mevo, pick it up. That was a lovely shot. Lovely shot. I'm not hitting it further. I'm not hitting it past. Lovely shot. Did hit it past. Just had to get that a little bit more for the Mevo to pick it up. It's a toy. That's all it is, it's a toy. 6-2.
Everything's going wrong, isn't it?
Now come on, 181. 181, all right, let's do a 6 iron then. Let's have a 6 iron then. If I'm not getting it there, this would be a 7 iron. Let's have a 6 iron then. Pulled. Green and regulation would be nice. Shot. Yeah, real nice shot. Smooth. Just keep going. Don't think anything about it. Scottish Scheffler, come on. You're a Scottish Scheffler. That was a Scottish Scheffler all day long. It ain't even going that far. Maybe if I do a shallower club, like a 65, like a gap wedge, roll it in with a gap wedge, see how far I get with this. Nope. Very far at all. But at least it didn't hit the roof. The roof is on fire.
Shot.
You can just tell. Smooth. Two over. Real nice. It's a real nice course. I mean, look at the touches. Look at that. I mean, they sit and do these. There's the M1. I'm up there somewhere. I'm all the way up there. The amount of times I've driven down that road. There you go with the 6 iron. Look, if I'm going to get there, I'm going to have to pull it. If I'm going to get it. And I seem to be pulling everything. Momentum going. I don't know why. 14, we like 14. 14 out of the rough. gun on here. This is a part five. It's a part five, we're going to go for it. It's a part five. Right, let's aim way out there. I would be that on way out there. And I'm going to hit three, five, and that's a chance. But we're going on that line. Maybe I'm tired. And the three weren't doing any favours. Go 22 hybrid. See if I can get it. 22 hybrid. 7 foot down. Might. 22 hybrid. Not when you're going right. Right short. That would have made it. I'd have had that if I'd have exited left. All the excuses. What? All the excuses. 30 yards out of the rough. 30 yards out of the rough. Oh, I just caught the side, didn't I? Just caught the side. Moving slightly, but it is moving. 19, 4 foot down, 4 inches down. 19, 4 inches down. Nowhere near it. That was 4 inches down because the hook was nowhere near it. The hook was about 15 foot up. What, 3.5? Right, 135, pitching wedge. It's a 135, is a pitching wedge. I'm 10 foot short, look at that, I'm 10 foot short. It's all me, nobody else. Fair play to the rough on the side of the green. That is what's catching me out. I'm fair play to it. 5.4. Yes, you're back. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I think when you look at it in real life, I could just remember bits of it, but I think in real life, it's a bit further. It looks a little bit further slanted. Deep breath. deep rough. Come on, we're going wedge. I've got to hit it properly. Like that. Glad I moved the cursor. That was a good shot. Get it to the hole, walk away with the par if you can. 3 foot up, 3 inches up, 25 foot. Get it to the hole. Doesn't look like I'm going to get it back. Right, I'm going 8-iron now. If an 8-iron doesn't make it there, I'm in the shit. It's a 9-iron. It's a 9-iron. It's do the same as you did with the pitching wedge. Hit it properly. Is it moving? It's got to be an inch. It's got to be moving an inch. 2 inches up. Oh, only just got it. Only just. Get it? Get it? Off the back tees as well. Come on, this deserves a good drive. Get it somewhere, even if it goes in that bunker. Teed it up high, I'm gonna whack this. Don't know where it's gonna go, but it looks wide open. That's what happens when you go for it. Straight around on that, fell off it. I should have just said Scotty Scheffler. Should just drag my leg up there like that. World number one, it doesn't even stay square to the ball after impact. That's just nuts. 64. I'm gonna go sandwich, but with a little bit of high time, and it has to go. With a little bit of high time. Moving near enough as much as that seven footer was. Shouldn't have moved it. That's straight, isn't it? Should have been it. That should have been back to scratch. You're unbelievable. Looming, so it needs to go to the right. Draw. So it needs to draw to the right. So, is a pure sandwich. It definitely is a pure sandwich. 102. That's a slightly thin sandwich. Thank you. Good job I thinned it. When I mean a thin, not a thin shoot, I mean a thin and it just spins. Because that would have made 12, just hit the screen. That's all it is, hit my screen. That's it back. See, the weirdest of thin shots got us back. Can't tell what got us, can I? Alright, let's get the Scottish Heffron. When I mean a Scottish Heffron, it's getting everything. Great, but it's going. That weren't great at all. Now, let's not get a thin. What is it? Is it? Yep. Let's get a good one. Let's get a good sandwich on this. That's high. That's going nowhere near it. Why don't you just get it on the green? Just get it on the green. Under that, not at it. 13, we like a 13. In the rough, we like a 13 in the rough. The pop bomb. Shot. Nice course. Really nice course. Say that you ain't really allowed over them trees. But if it was late in the day, Nobody was on the nobody was on the course. You tee it up high and let it rip. It was a good hit, that's all I'm saying. It was a good hit. I could have stayed par. There was no real reason for me not. See if I could draw it around there. Have to turn my hands over real fast. Let's try it. Not north. I let AC down. Sorry, AC. I shouldn't have gone for it. That was my stupidity. What a nice course he's made. But as you put people in the clubhouse, oh, nice car. Is that the clubhouse or is that just somebody's house? Ten. We like a ten. It's in the rough. No, you can tell. Double bogey. I fought to get it back. It's not about the game, it's about the course. It's not about me, it's about the course. And the course is nice. Triple bogey. Stockwood Park, played it in real life. I preferred it on here. Really nice course. Well done. AC. You don't expect much when you don't know the guy's name that's built it. But if this is his first go, that's awesome. Well done.